Jamie's Kitty's Corner.
In a quiet garden full of blooming flowers and fluttering wings, a little hedgehog named Hobby was about to meet someone very special. Hobby the little hedgehog was digging in her garden when she found something incredible, a tiny, wiggling caterpillar.
"Hello there, little one," Hobby said softly. "What's your name?"
"I'm Charlie," squeaked the caterpillar. "But I'm so confused. My mama told me I'm going to change into something amazing, but I don't understand how."
Hugh Hobby's eyes sparkled with excitement. "Oh, Charlie, I know all about your special journey. Would you like me to show you?" Charlie nodded eagerly as Hobby led him to a beautiful butterfly garden. "Look up there." Hobby pointed to a magnificent orange and black butterfly dancing among the flowers.
"Yeah, it's beautiful," Charlie gasped. "But what does that have to do with me?"
"That butterfly was once a caterpillar, just like you," Hobby explained.
"First you'll eat lots of leaves and grow bigger. Then you'll build a cozy chrysalis around yourself, like a magical sleeping bag."
"Really?"
Charlie's eyes grew wide.
"Yes.
And while you sleep inside, something wonderful happens.
Your body transforms completely. When you wake up, you'll have beautiful wings and be able to fly."
Just then, they heard a tiny crack above them. A brand new butterfly was emerging from its chrysalis, spreading its colourful wings for the very first time.
"That's going to be me?" Charlie whispered in amazement.
"That's going to be you," Hobby smiled. "Every living thing has its own special life cycle. Caterpillars become butterflies, tadpoles become frogs, and seeds become mighty trees."
Charlie looked at his little green body with new pride.
"I can't wait to start my amazing journey!"
As Hobby watched Charlie crawl away to begin his transformation, she smiled, knowing that nature's most beautiful magic was about to unfold. Because every journey, no matter how small it begins, holds something truly amazing at the end.